Take your bacon and place it into your oil, followed by your egg. Just pour your pancake batter right into the oil. You're just gonna make little pancakes just like that. I'm gonna do two, the perfect amount, straight into there. Slide my toast right there. You need a toaster when you have oil. But let's try. Honestly, that is an all-encompassing full breakfast. Really delicious. I recommend if you're in a pinch.